Hello everyone, welcome you all. Students, today in this video we'll do questions which are based on exercise 7.3 of our chapter 7 triangles. So our first question for today is ABC is an isosceles triangle with AB equal to AC. So here we have to draw AP which is perpendicular to BC to show that angle B is equals to angle C. So student, in this question figure is not given. So first we will draw an isosceles triangle ABC in which side AB is equals to AC, and also we have to draw AP which is perpendicular to BC. So student, from here we will consider two triangles, that is in triangle ABP and triangle ACP, and prove that they are congruent. So from these two triangles, students, AB is equals to AC, and the reason is given. And also angle APB is equals to angle APC, that is they both are 90 degree each, and side AP is common in both these two triangles. So student, from here we can say that triangle ABP is congruent to triangle ACP, and the reason is by RHS congruency criteria. So student, if they are congruent, then by CPCT we can say that angle B is equals to angle C, and hence proved. Now our second question for today is BE and CF are two equal altitudes of triangle ABC. Using RHS congruency rule, we have to prove that triangle ABC is an isosceles. So in this question, student, again figure is not given. So first of all, we will draw a triangle ABC in which two altitudes, which are BE and CF, they are equal. So now here we will consider two triangles which are FBC and triangle ECB, and prove that they are congruent. So in these two triangles, angle BFC is equals to angle CEB. They both are 90 degree each, as it is given that here BE and CF are altitudes of triangle ABC, and we know that if they are altitudes, then they are making angle 90 degree, and also side BC is common in both these two triangles. And then both the altitudes, that is FC is equals to B, which is also given in our question. So student, from here we can say that triangle FBC is congruent to triangle ECB, and the reason is by right hand side congruency criteria. So student, if these two triangles are congruent, then from here we can say that angle FBC is equals to angle ECB by CPCT. And since we have to prove that triangle ABC is an isosceles, so student, from here the side opposite of angle FBC is AC, and the side opposite of angle ECB is AB. So from here we can say that AC is equals to AB, and the reason is angle opposite to equal sides are equal. So student, if two sides are equal, then we can say that ABC is an isosceles triangle. And now our third question for today is two sides AB and BC and median AM of one triangle ABC are respectively equal to sides PQ and QR and median PN of triangle PQR. So student, in this question we have to show, in first part, triangle ABM is congruent to triangle PQN, and in second part we have to prove that triangle ABC is congruent to triangle PQR. So according to our question, since it is already given that the side AB is equals to side PQ and side BC is equals to side QR and median AM is equals to median PN. Now since student, BC is equals to QR, and we know that AM and PN both are medians. So by taking half on both sides, we get half of BC which is equals to BM and half of QR which is equals to QN. So from here student, BM is equals to QN. And now we will consider triangle ABM and triangle PQN and prove that they are congruent. So in these two triangles, side AB is equals to PQ, which is given in our question, and median AM is equals to PN, which is also given in our question, and side BM is equals to side QN, as this we have proved above. So from here we can say that triangle ABM is congruent to triangle PQN, and the reason is by side congruency criteria. So student, if they are congruent, then from here we can say that angle B is equals to angle Q by CPCT. And now in second part, we have to prove that triangle ABC is congruent to triangle PQR. So by considering these two triangle, we can say that side AB is equals to PQ, which is given in our question, and also angle B is equals to angle Q. And the reason is we have proved above. And then side BC is equals to side QR, which is also given in our question. So from here we can say that triangle ABC is congruent to triangle PQR, and the reason is by side angle side congruency criteria. So this is the end of this video. Thank you so much and have a great day ahead.